So it recreates the speed of the movie, and it comes up, and it's really cool. It's almost like the Indy 500.
Oh, he is better than even you.
There's another movie-inspiring choice this year. Mattel's Wonder Woman is the model of girl power.
So this is Wonder Woman in her teenage form. And she's an athletic build.
Yes, she does. She is strong. Wonder Woman comes with her iconic lasso, but no lasso needed for this girl.
This is American Girl. This is our one-of-a-kind doll.
The popular American Girl doll is getting a makeover to your liking. For the first time, you can custom order the doll with her hair, her outfit, accessories, making her as unique as you.
When you order it, it comes in this awesome packaging and has your name right on it.
And for the little ones, Mega Bloks Elephant Parade could warm the hearts of both toddlers and parents.
Very fun. And then they trail behind the elephant.
And the best part, once the parade is over, everything goes back into this holder. Now, when it comes to toys, you can lift it, but I can't. Santa might have a hard time fitting this Thomas and Friends Superstation down the chimney.
Just look below any kid's mind if you show up with that large box.
Art Splash beat out 35 amateur toy makers to win the Toy Box competition, the first reality series in which toy makers compete for a chance to get their toy made by Mattel and sold across the U.S. The judges? Kids, of course.
You can make any color you can mix.
Available this summer, the kit comes with sketches and dyes, and once it's mixed with water, it becomes liquid art.
Oh, this is really fun. Okay. I actually feel like an artist, even though I'm terrible at art.
Okay, guys, we're having a little bit of fun with liquid art. It's washable because all your moms and dads want it to be washable. And Ken and Barbie, as you can see, a little bit of a makeover. Yeah, you're gonna find slim, broad,
a Ken
and
the original.
This is a fan bun.
Shorts.
Shorts. What's wrong with shorts? Shorts are always in style. This is liquid art. You want to try it, Ron? It's not really looking like art to me. Rob, you're a big fan with the, it's like that little wristwatch. You can control, you're supposed to control lighting.